Alrighty, I walked through part 7. Opening up this chest. So I cleared it on the last walkthrough. So I hope you can like and share that one.
Look here.
Sir. Another marker. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. They use seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
Yeah, and they don't like come back to life and kill us.
The statue! We made it across!
What does it say?
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothma, one of the 4 stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
Boom.
Here.
More stuff.
Boy.
I've seen this language before.
Another scroll. For Atreus to be able to read more lore. Gem, so you can read that too. I'm gonna bar with this guy. Oh, I already killed the other guy. I don't know. Oh, but this guy. Destroy that wall.
Where'd you know?
The peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. Highest peak in the realm. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
And that's how you get to this chest. Alright, let's keep going up. And oh wait,
it's a name,
yeah,
I have him. Razzly. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
Cringy child.
Claw reaches the summit. Our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to. I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things. Yo!
Well,
that's not going anywhere.
Ah, I was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured.
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
It is a mountain. Big.
Machinery in here looks almost stone. That's definitely Odin. You can see the giants not only mine the mountain, but actually live.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir.
That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
It's magically locked. I'm sure we can figure this out.
I lost my son. Sorry about that, guys. My little gremlin, a little restless. Artreus, what is he doing? Artreus.
Of course.
Yeah, get scratched, Kratos.
Skill continues to grow.
thing might have looked cute, but it could have been very dangerous. Remember that.
And you can move it? Looks kind of heavy.
I can move it.
And move! And we're stuck. Car's still attached to
it. I see that. There.
Let's go!
Ah, went one too far. There we go.
Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there? I can feel it. There sure is a lot to see here. I don't think that's a good idea. We might snap the rope. Maybe we should find a way into it instead. Free the rope. Think you can use the cart to get us up there?
Atreus, to me.
Okay, I'm coming.
I pushed it too far again.
Okay, I think we can get to that rock now. I think it's up ahead.
Another one.
Well, that looks heavy. No way.
Button mash on time.
You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Why give us the way to the top?
To the wheel.
It's working. I see what we're doing. Oh, there it goes again. Hold it.
I guess so. Oh, oh come on. Go all on this. Fire axe, and there you go.
Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. It's not broken. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch.
Wow. What did you write?
I asked them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa,
stay back. Whoa. The tunnel, boy.
Be careful.
More tests.
Must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Good for me anyway.
Dang, I got hit again.
Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Yeah.
Another mining room. It may not be as long a way up as we thought. The summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though. Get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No. We are stuck.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Go!
Look at all this health. Now I gotta guess unstuck. Put in my ass.
Mother's ashes. What then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
Yep. Coming to the top.
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Yes, sir!
Intense. Yeah, it was.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that?
Reacting like bombs.
That looks like a root of the Aether Children. Is that a sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see. Do you hear that? Sounds like someone's screaming.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you. Hey, Oakley!
Man, I just love God of War. You, those the biggest things, right? Like, share, subscribe, holla at your boy.